whatever. Fantastic. Die again. Yep. Oh my fucking god. I'm
you
Alright, well that's fucking better. That. Alright. Is there a safe station?
Convergence is almost here. Meet me at the marker.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Can I read this right now? I didn't know if it was safe. Okay. Tiedemann's last hope. To anyone who may find this transmission, there are people, even some of my own staff, who say I am a monster for what I brought to this station. They say the marker is manipulative, that it influenced my decisions. They don't understand that what I did for this community, for our species. Titan Station was a dead husk before I breathed life back into it with government research grants. That research into unimaginable sources of energy, into manufacturing techniques and efficiencies far beyond all previous understanding, is the only hope that remains for mankind. We have relied on destructive planet cracking for far too long, and now we can no longer sustain ourselves. We need the markers to survive. If we fail in our efforts to understand them, there is no hope left for humanity. It went from so loud to complete silence. Alright. Dude, this thing is fucking pissing me off, bro. What? If I did that right. So I mean maybe I'm wrong, but I don't think there's a way to kill this thing. There's nothing even over here.
The research in that marker is worth every life we just lost.
Yo, dude looks crazy.
I won't let you throw all this away.
Oh, damn. What? Oh. Okay.
Thank you, Isaac. Now, time to die.
What?
I don't know why we did that. I didn't want to. I didn't. So fucking many. worried about a bad idea. Did I just lose because of that? Because I ran into it because she just spawned right in front of me. That's really nice. That is really nice. Thank you. could do this. They sure as hell aren't making it clear what I'm supposed to do. So I thought I was just supposed to kill her. Now I think I'm supposed to shoot this thing. So I've just wasted so much fucking time. Because that was not obvious at all. So that's fucking great. God. I'm just fucking pissed off. I still don't even know if I'm doing the right thing. I would have known I was doing that from the beginning, but that's cool. What's going on?
bastard. Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die?
Full of bad ideas, remember?
Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. Wait. Now move your ass.
Wait, no, Ellie, it's too late. So clear of the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up.
I mean, I knew we weren't just gonna sit there and die because there's still Dead Space 3. So, like, hello? We can't die. What was that about? I'm gonna be honest, Ellie is way hotter than Nicole anyway, so not that that's the only thing that matters, but I'm just saying. All right, there you have it. What did I just do? Okay, prototype suits unlocked, elite suit versions and security suit variants unlocked in New Game Plus. Look for new items in the store and for schematics lost in the sprawl to get access to this experimental technology. Okay, hardcore mode. Bare minimum of health and ammo. What? When you die, you restart from your last save and you can only save 3 times? I'm not doing that. New Game Plus. Suits and weapons from your prior playthrough will be available. Yeah. Okay, guys. Well, there you have it. That is Dead Space 2. Now, of course, we have Dead Space 3. There's actually also a DLC for this game. So we will probably check that out as well. And then, yeah, there's Dead Space 3. And then Dead Space 3 also has a DLC. So it might be a little bit until we play those, just because October and November is going to be very busy for gaming. There's just a lot of new games coming out. I mean, Assassin's Creed Mirage comes out in just a couple days, and then there's like Forza Motorsport a few days after that. There's Spider-Man 2, there's Alan Wake 2, there's some others stuff too. There's like the Metal Gear Solid collection or whatever, and then there's a lot of stuff in November too, so we might have to have the Dead Space series take a little bit of a backseat so that we can play those games, but we will get to them nonetheless. Okay, so do not worry about that at all. But yeah, I mean, I thought this game was pretty good. It definitely was not as good as the first one. Granted, we did play the remake, so that probably has some effect because, you know, the graphics are better and there's probably certain gameplay elements that they improved upon. But I don't know, I feel like maybe even for the story and just the missions and all that kind of stuff, I don't know. I just feel like I like the first one a bit more, so I don't know what most people think. So, anyway, that is all. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see y'all in the next one.